Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader today. So today in this video I will explain you how the price of natural gas has moved in the last 2 days and how the price of natural gas can move in the next 2 days. See, if you look at the chart of natural gas, what we have seen, there is a continuous upside. There is a continuous trend on a higher side because these two levels, okay, a level of around from 2 days, there is a continuous higher side and it is going higher and higher, okay. And if we see this pattern since first week of August, we can see it is trying to form a narrow pattern, okay, and chances can be high. And if you look at this particular pattern, a U pattern is also forming along with this narrow pattern, okay. And if you look, if this, there is a higher chances that if it moves above a level of $20920 and sustain a further upside, we can see, because there is a clear pattern forming. Second thing that you have to understand, that it is moving in a zone of $3 and $2. So as soon as it breaks a level of $3, upside we can see in the price of natural gas, okay, and it is not near to $2 zone, so we will not see a further downfall. But if it moves below a level of around $2.4, then a further fall we can see. Otherwise, till the time it is sustaining a level of 2.78 as per a day wise chart, we can see it will move further high, okay. So now, before I move ahead and explain you where the price of natural gas can go in the next 2 days, if you have any doubts, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglab@gmail.com and one more mail ID in the description. And please watch the full video so you understand how this technical work, and a Telegram link also given in the description, you can join that too. See, as per the 15 minutes chart, what we have seen, it is after making a low of around 2.8456, there is a continuous upside. And yes, if it sustain above a level of 2.90653, it will go further high, and a probability of sustaining above a level of $2.9236 will be there, and then further high we can see, okay. And this is a 15 minute chart, as you can see. But if the price didn't sustain and if it moves below a level of 2.8921, a further fall we can see. So going on a day wise chart, I'll explain you again. Suppose if the price sustain this level, a chances of going further high we can see, and a probability of touching a level of around $2.9155 is there. $2.9155 is already being a weak resistance, so chances are high it will touch a level of around $2.9266, okay. And if the price sustain above that level, we can see it will go further high, and a probability of touching a level of 2.9315 is there. And if the price sustain above that level, a further upside we can see, and it can go towards a level of around $2.9637, okay. And once the price sustain above this level, a further upside we can see, and a probability of going towards 2.9705 is there, okay. And this 2.9705 is already being tested, okay. So chances are very high it will go further upside, and a probability of going towards $3.0210 is there. So once started sustaining above $3, we can see it will go towards $3.0507, and if the price move above that level, a further high we can see in the price of natural gas. Keep that in mind, that once started moving above a level of $3, a further high we can see, and a probability of moving further upside we can see, okay. But remember one thing, if the price didn't sustain, because market is always uncertain, if you are thinking it will go upside or downside, no, it will not. It will go only when there is a big event is coming or a news is coming, something like this, then only we can see a further high or fall. But suppose if the price didn't sustain this level, we can see it will come again towards a level of around $2.8868, okay. And if the price fall below that level, a further fall we can see towards $2.8447, okay. And now once the price fall below $2.8447, a further fall we can see towards a level of $2.7847. Again, I repeat, suppose if the price didn't sustain, it can move towards its next support of around $2.8868, and once the price fall below that level, a further fall we can see towards a level of around $2.8372, okay, after crossing a level of $2.8447, okay. And if the price fall below that level, a further fall we can see, and a probability of going towards a level of $2.8003, and from there a probability of touching $2.7662 we can see, okay. Now once the price started falling below that level, a further fall we can see towards a level of 2.7112, and from there a probability of touching a level of $2.6613, because there is an upside. So if a price sustain above, keep sustaining above 2.90 $60 and $20 a further high we can see, but if it started moving below a level of 2.8791, it can go towards $2.8542 and from there to a level of around 2.8071. Once the price fall below that level, a further fall we can see towards a level of 2.7669, and if the price fall below that level, a further fall we can see towards $2.7296. Okay, and if the price started falling below that level, a further fall we can see towards a level of $2.6684, and once the price started falling below that level, a further fall we can see, and then once the price started falling below that level, a further fall we can see. Remember one thing, as soon as started falling below a level of $2.8146, a further downfall we can see. As soon as it started moving above a level of $2.902, a further upside we can see. Okay, so hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe.